On their last day of safari together, Jack decides to add one final chapter in his legacy adventure. With his heavy African bow in hand, he and Leon will try for some more dangerous business.
62 yards right there, 62 to that bull.
Is that another bull?
That's the dominant bull from the herd.
Ah.
He's an old bull.
Wow. He knows he's hurt too, doesn't he?
He's just helping us out.
He definitely is.
He's drowning him now.
Yeah, let's not go up there. Let's.
Yeah, no, we'll stay up here. If we go closer, we're going to provoke a charge.
Wow.
But he didn't go close enough to this herd because he knew he was going to get problems from this bull.
That doesn't look too healthy. I think that's the end right there. Look at that, toes up. All right, man, that was great. Fantastic. Asante.